to your toes, you want them to kind of point towards the front of your mat just a little bit. Inhale your arms to airplane arms. Exhale, sweep your arms forward. Push through your back foot. Inhale, rise up. Warrior One pose. Plant down through your back foot. Lift your heart. Lift the belly away from your thigh. Look up to your hands. With an exhale, bring your hands through the heart space. Pivot your back heel down if it isn't already. And open your arms out to Warrior Two pose. So your back toes can change. Deep, full breath. Exhale the breath out. Spread your fingers nice and wide. Energize your arms. Flip your left palm up. Slide the right arm down the right leg. Reverse warrior, also called enlightened warrior. Relax your jaw. Full breath here. Slide your right hand up to your right hip. Drop your left elbow onto your left thigh and roll your right shoulder up and back so that you're in Parsvakonasana prep pose. Take a deep, full breath in. Exhale the breath out. Bring your right thumb in towards your right armpit. Spread your fingers nice and wide like you're wearing suspenders. And then sweep that right hand straight ahead. Parsvakonasana. Full breath here. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down, meaning bring your hands to frame your front foot and lift your back heel up off the floor. So I'm going to give you guys a chance to really express your joy here however you like. You can either step switch it or jump switch it. Woo! Different on a marble floor, isn't it? Look to your back foot. Make sure that your stance is long enough. And then drop that heel down into the